You start by brainstorming ideas, and then you create it on Twist the Web. And then you use your patterns to start solving sides for each section.
We're getting very close. We have one more level to finish. We should be getting this together by tomorrow. Keep it going. Keep it going. The beginning of our next mosaic is about to start. We have the bottom line ready.
We are starting to put them on the wall.
Mosaic.
Now we are done. This is what it looked like when it was done.